We love Jim and Which One's Pam, played by John Krasinski and Jenna Fishy. We moved to a county with Oscar, but he's not really gay. And Brian with his number 11, Angela Kinsey, who's 3'11". Here we go. Ba-ba, ba-di-a-di-a. You know it, sing it. Ba-ba-ba-di-a. Everybody. Ba-ba. Phyllis Smith was married to a Vance and Stanley with his eyes at half-mast, and BJ and Mindy fought all the time, but David Denman, Jenna, only that one name was Roy, if I can remember. We got Ed Helms with his banjo and Holly Black's wearing sandals and Toby at the minor chord bad guy. Scranton Strangler. You know, Jenna, I was at that trial when Toby was up there testifying, and I was sitting out with the bereaved, the victims, you know, and the press and stuff like this. I had just come from that Halloween party. I had blood splatter on me, for God's sakes.
Great timing.
And I'm staring at Toby, he's clueless. They don't, they got the wrong guy. One, two, here we go. Bye. Body, 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 body.